Hello. I feel raindrops. And I would not be surprised if it don't start raining. Why? It rains every time I go somewhere. Hi everybody, it's me. Some people said, oh, you're not there. I'm here in Manila. It's not that I'm camera shy, it's just I'd rather show you the Philippines than me. And let's look at the Philippines now. Ooh. Really don't know a lot about Malate. Been here before. Nighttime, they had tables set up outside. A lot of drinking. A lot of people having fun. Hello. How are you? Okay, take care. Too bad it's so dirty. Nice of the kids to go swimming here, wasn't it? Well, it's just the way it is. Wow. Okay, so they call this Manila, Koreatown. I honestly had no idea. Well, welcome to Manila. Okay, I'm gonna cross the street now. Hey. That's an entertainment club over there. Judging by the scaffolding in front, I'm guessing it's still under construction. Yeah. Yeah. That's not in operation. And that one there says 24 hours, but obviously it's not 24 hours because it's closed. Okay. Okay, they're calling this area Manila, Koreatown. Huh. Thinking this is mostly a nighttime place. I don't see nothing happening during the day. But I know at night they set tables up outside here. And I'm gonna sit down. I found me a chair. Time to squat. Oh, I'm getting tired. Would you like to come down here at night? I don't think so. At least not in this particular area. I want to go over, I want to turn to my left here on Remedios Street. See what's down there. Sad, but what are you gonna do?